हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल शो यू ए इंटरेस्टिंग पोजीशन इन विच योर चैलेंज इज वाइट टू प्ले एंड ड्रॉ द गेम। सी द पोजीशन ऑन द बोर्ड केयरफुली। व्हाइट हैज वन रुक एंड ब्लैक हैज टू पान विच कैन बी प्रमोटेड। इफ यू एक्सेप्ट द चैलेंज देन पॉज दिस वीडियो एंड ट्राई टू सॉल्व इट। इफ यू वांट टू सी द आंसर देन कंटिन्यू विद अस। नाउ वी आर गिविंग यू द सॉल्यूशन। व्हाइट प्लेज फर्स्ट मूव King on g4, and here black has three options, either to move this pawn or king. If he plays king, then black in trouble. So it is not good for black. Let's say if king is played by black, then black will be in trouble. Let's say king c3, king f3. And here, if pawn is moved on e2, then rook will on h1. Here, he cannot play pawn, so king will go to here and king f2. Now, what to do? King on c2, king e3. And now, king on, let's say c3, rook sack, king on b2 and king d2. And here black has no good option, resign. So here we will not play like that. We will take back the position here. This was the position. If here black plays d2, then what will happen? King will come to f3. Now king on d3, let's say, then rook will go to a1. And now what to do? If pawn is moved, this pawn on e2, then what will happen? White will go for check on a3, rook a3 check, king will c2, and here again he can give check. Then if here black goes to d3, then perpetual check. If king on, let's say b3, then what to do? What white can do? White can take this pawn with king and game is drawn. Here king cross pawn, king cross rook, king cross pawn, and game is draw. We will take back and show our last option. If here black plays e2, then what will happen? Rook will go to c1 check. Now king will go to, let's say, d4 and king f3. Now what to do? If d2 is played, then rook c4 check. And here, if king d3, then rook d4 check. King cross d4, he will take pawn. And here game is drawn. King c3, king d1. And stalemate. Hope you enjoyed this video. Keep watching Gupta Chess 15. If you have not subscribed our channel yet, please subscribe the same. Thank you.